Hey guys, Corey here. I'm in Praha, Texas today. That is right outside of my hometown. I was invited down here to clean for some people I've known my whole life and their relatives right down the road. So doing two here today. I stopped by the bank and gave them a bid when I got to town. And I've got to go by one of the other little neighboring towns and give a bid to a bowling alley before I leave town. So I'm on a mission outside of Austin today. I've already done everything but one room here in this house. It's a paper white olefin Berber, so it's been cleaning really well, but it's one of the ones that's more difficult to clean. Luckily, the brush has made a huge difference. I'm going to show you everything I've cleaned, and then I've got one room set up out here that we're going to watch clean. It's a wide open enough area to watch. All right, this is the area that I'm going to film here, cleaning here, because this will have the most soil that you can be able to prove. I don't think that I'm going to be able to make this look absolutely perfect. I'll try real hard, but I don't think I'll be able to bring it back to that. But that's been covered for, I think the house was built and the carpet was installed in 1996, from what they told me. So I don't think it's ever been cleaned, and this is the first time it's been cleaned since 1996 when it was new. So I think I'm going to probably wind up coming back later. They didn't know that carpet repair was a thing. So a dog has attacked it in a few places in the previous years. I think I'll wind up doing some repairs here eventually. Anyway, it's all cleaned really well. I'm gonna set up the camera here and we're gonna watch this guy get cleaned. And I'll just kind of move it around as I go. All right. A little pre spray first. All right, let's do this area right here first. We're gonna do some erasing.
Thank you.
Now we're going to switch to some time lapse here, so the video's not too long. Did all scrubbing I'm going to do, and now we're going to probably extract twice here. Make this guy look really good, or as good as we're going to get it. All right, we are done now. It turned out really, 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 really well. I don't know that it's perfect, but it turned out really, really, really well. Should dry fine. I did some extra to it, spinning some more bonnets over it just so I could get what I felt like was a lot more moisture out of it and have it dry really nice. So we're in good shape. Let's turn the fan on, let this guy start drying out. All right, guys, appreciate you watching the video. I wouldn't have been able to do it quite so easy with the equipment I used to use. Anyway, appreciate you watching the video. I'm gonna go down the street about a mile, I think, and clean for some relatives. I believe this lady's sister, I'm gonna clean for her. And then after that, I got to give a bid to a bowling alley after I leave there. So anyway, I won't be doing any more recording today. I'm sorry, I haven't been putting up much lately. I've been busy, you know. Thanks for watching, guys. God bless.